It's me, Facebook, and today we are joined with one of my dad's mates from work, and I am playing WWE 2K16. No, yeah, 2K16. If you enjoy, subscribe for our cookie. I'm playing with Gavin. Hope you enjoy and subscribe for our cookie. Subscribe.
The following contest is a Royal Rumble match.
Now,
the two superstars that drew number one and number two will start in the ring at the same time. Other superstars will join in the order that they drew. This will continue until all 30 superstars have entered the ring. Eliminations will occur when a superstar is thrown over the top rope with both feet landing on the floor. The last man in the ring will be declared the Royal Rumble winner and will advance to the main event at WrestleMania.
Zack Ryder, come in.
Introducing the participants first. From Long Island, New York, weighing in at 214 pounds, Zack Ryder.
Come on, put your baseball bat down, fine. Bye! Yes! Zero kid.
And there's the bell! Oh, there's no telling what we're gonna see here.
No, that'll put you in a world of trouble.
You're right. That'll rock your entire world from the top.
What in Canada already?
Uh-oh.
A sick thud as he lands hard.
And there's the flying forearm. Oh, what's he going to do to follow that?
What do you think about Zack Ryder?
Here's somebody who's willing to do just about anything to get to the top. I like it. That's the way it should be.
We'll have our third competitor momentarily.
He's been waiting for his chance to enter, and here it is.
Oh, Cole, this guy has a legitimate chance of winning this thing.
When you're in the ring with Enzo Amore, you have to look out for one of those lightning fast feet, including when you're on the offensive. I mean, he's incredibly tough to catch.
What goes up? That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing.
Oh, God.
Another superstar is about to head out.
It looks like he's in no man's land here. He needs to be able to put things back together here.
Michael, this is a dangerous position to be in. He needs to be able to find a way to clear the cobwebs and regroup.
And he failed to connect with anything that time.
Man, boom. That was some miss, all right. I can feel the breeze all the way over here.
We talked about Enzo Amore's quick feet. He can also take...
Oh, he's coming back in.
Ow! Oh, going to the top. High risk.
Look out, Amore! Look out! Shows us some clever offense here. Moments away from the next entry.
Is it time already? That was fast.
Well, here comes many people picked to win this thing. Sergeant Slaughter on the offensive.
Taking out the legs here. I don't like the look of his eye here, folks.
I don't like his entire face.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
I'll admit it, one of my guilty pleasures is Zack Ryder's broski boot. I can't help but woo, woo, woo along with him every time he does it.
Crashing to the canvas like that can tear muscles and break bones.
No kidding, this may be close to being over. Who's next?
Here's another competitor.
And look at him, Michael. He looks determined to win this match. Whoa, what a drop kick! When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
Oh, and he missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, he's not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold.
And there goes Sting.
Tough loss. I know Sting really wanted this one.
You're not the only woo-woo-wooing when Ryder goes for the broski boot. It's almost as if the entire arena does it along with him. The fans absolutely love this guy.
Yeah, they also come out of their seats anytime Zack Ryder executes that lethal face buster of his.
And we're seeing a vicious attack to the back.
This is dangerous. Watch it. Watch it. Ryder's in trouble. Oh, out of nowhere.
Okay.
Just making his presence felt there.
Ow!
Look at the attack here.
Oh, man. Talk about a direct hit. Well, if it were me, I'd keep going after the arm. Don't stop until it doesn't work anymore. And he's still in this.
And the clock hits zero. Here comes another superstar.
Oh, wow. This changes everything. Moments away from the next entry. What intensity! He's just getting dissected! Oh! Well, this spells trouble right now.
Incredible move by Zack Ryder.
This is gonna leave some scars, Kalisto. Oh, man! A big-time miss!
No, hold on there. Ryder needs to regroup. He's in big trouble.
It only takes a couple of those to bring his night to an end.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have borne the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to pull his spot out of it.
Unfortunately, King, I know firsthand what comes after the LI hand signals, and thanks for the reminder.
Yeah, I love that. I had almost forgotten about it, but you were once a lucky recipient of Zack Ryder's Rough Rider.
Sorry, Michael. I didn't mean to bring up a sore subject.
Oh, that was close. He's coming back through the ropes. Oh!
Oh, got him.
Good.
Bang.
Watch out here.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have borne the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. Good night!
Whoa, hold on to your seats. We've seen this before, and it's not pretty.
Sergeant Slaughter striking first, fast, and hard. That's it for Sergeant Slaughter. It just wasn't his night, Cole.
You have to possess a different type of focus to punish an opponent like this.
Yeah, you really have to enjoy hurting someone. Look at this head time. It's incredible. Not today. Too fast. Is he out? No, he made it back in.
He's simply reminding him that he's here.
Hey, guys, I ran into Hideo Itami in the back earlier today, and it's amazing how far his English has come since the last time I saw him. Who's going to enter next? It's ravishing.
Hello.
Talk about someone who exemplifies the concept, every man for himself. This is dangerous.
King, you know, you mentioned...
Oh, that was close. He's coming back through the ropes.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Is he out? No, he made it back in.
And now he goes for it a second time.
I can assure you, that hurts worse than it looks. It's almost time for the next competitor.
Another superstar is joining in.
The more the merrier, I always say. He's showing no signs of letting up. He's in full-on attack mode now. Yep, there's the reversal by Kalisto. I assure you, that hurts. Watch it. Good night. Ouch. Recruit smells blood. Wow. He's still down after that.
I'm taking one of the arms out of the equation.
I love this game plan.
Zack Ryder scores with a tremendous move.
Other than the Iron Sheik, I'm not sure there's a more impressive camel clutch.
The Rough Ryder. This one's in the books.
Right. And then the hurt. Oh, he's coming back in. Oh, that was close. He's coming back through the ropes.
Not going to win many matches with that move. Just toying with the competition a little.
Oh, out of nowhere. Oh, wait. Now he's fought out of it.
Something in his eye.
finishing one is so adept at creating his own momentum. Sure, Rick Rude is confident and enjoys a shining light on his world-class physique, but don't be fooled. Ravishing Rick can be wicked in the blink of an eye.
Oh, that was close. He's coming back through the ropes.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Look out.
Not today. Oh, and he eats the canvas. Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously rung there.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
You can bet every superstar on the roster is crowding around the monitors in the back to see which one of these guys comes out victorious.
Look out, it's Jack Swagger.
Yeah, and he doesn't look happy either.
Boy, the time. Is he out? No, he made it back in.
Honey, missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him,
and he's still in this.
Hey, that's how you do it. Oh, watch out. From the malls and beaches of Long Island, it's the Long Island IC.
Look at him go. He's still not through.
Kevin Owens getting softened up here.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Oh, out of nowhere. Uh-oh. Kevin Owens shows us some clever offense here.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
When you're beat up, the last thing you want to have to deal with is this amount of power. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
He's almost guaranteed that his opponent will need assistance returning to the locker room after this match is over.
Is he out? No, he made it back in.
Ouch!
And Swagger's dropped down hard.
Man, that got him good. He landed a perfectly placed strike. That'll send a message to your adversary, all right.
Right, and the message reads, P-A-I-N.
This is what... Oh, that was close. He's coming back through the ropes.
If his back wasn't hurt before, it certainly is now.
And it's going to be hurting for a while.
Yeah.
Looking motivated now.
Hello? Oh. Are you called Kevin?
Roman Reigns delivering crippling punishment.
Are you called Kevin?
I am, yeah.
Do you know my dad?
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
Yeah.
Yep.
Yeah, it's his son.
Is he out? No, he made it back in.
Can you pull him in?
Oh, there it is.
Oh, what a shot.
I can't connect to
some serious damage.
Oh, he's coming back in.
Allow me yet.
Well, tomorrow, if it works.
Oh, he's still in this one.
They'll probably be on tomorrow. Yeah, whenever you want the game, just send me a message and I will.
That was close.
That's all she wrote for Rick Rude.
Turn out the lights. The party's over.
Evening time.
Here comes Enzo. Jersey's finest looks like he could bust through the New York City skyline and keep going. When you have the skills and grit of an Enzo. You can hand out beatdowns.
I'll take it easy if you want, but I show no mercy. I'm good.
Not a lot of spring left in his step right now.
I'm really good at Royal
Rumble. I don't like him.
What do you do?
Elimination chambers.
Just making his presence felt there.
Whoa! A direct hit. Talk about getting tagged and knocked in the...
He's got Zack Ryder. NYC has been eliminated from the Royal Rumble.
Are
we
going to
see
now?
It? Who's going to enter next?
I'm going to play. I wanted to go online on this, but it worked right now. So what other games you got?
Attack against Roman Reigns has to be... No, it must be... To try to take away one of his weapons.
If an opponent can beat on an arm or a leg, it could take away some of that awesome power that Reigns uses to annihilate opponents from pillar to post.
One of the best ever to be a world champion, anyway.
Looking to be in great physical condition here, almost impervious to pain.
Yeah,
this
William Regal
is Jack Stubborn. Oh, that's a labor of a Roman Reigns.
Lucky number 13.
He's in real life as well. He didn't deserve that title.
He's in time already. That was fast.
Well, here comes many people's pick to
win
this thing.
John Cena.
I know that when I see savagery like that from Roman Reigns, trying to take away one of the body parts he draws his strength from, like an arm or leg, is really the only chance an opponent would have.
John Cena's probably...
Here is John Cena wreaking havoc.
Probably he's got the highest overall rating in the game.
He ain't sting us.
No, John Cena's got,
he's fought out
got
of it.
96.
Jack Swagger taking advantage right now.
No.
Oh, that was close. He's coming
96.
Back through the ropes.
Brock Lesnar's the second highest in the game.
Who's coming out next? Wouldn't sting that
high. Here's another. He's fought out of it.
Yeah, the one with the black
pen. That was a shot in the intent of taking Jack Swagger out.
Cole, it doesn't get more direct than that. Jack Swagger definitely looks worse for wear after that one.
Oh, this is Sting who has yellow. Like,
Jack Swagger's outstanding amateur background as an NCAA All-American. Gave him an intensity that he's brought to WWE. Swagger's a former World Heavyweight Champion who will stop at nothing to be number one.
Well, Cole, Jack Swagger's one of the most vicious competitors that we have in all of WWE.
Oh, yes.
Oh, that was close. He's coming back through the ropes. Man, that one rocked him. That hand had a lot of force behind it. Here comes number 15.
Uses the forearm of the European uppercut. Punishing blow.
Eric Jones,
a European uppercut. I prefer an American uppercut.
I like him. He's a bit freaky.
The upstart. Jack Swagger's going to eliminate.
Especially when he wears that stupid white mask.
This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
No kidding. This is getting ugly.
Now John Cena's got me.
Go ahead.
You know what I like about William Regal? There's no wasted movement when he competes. He comes right at you with his unique brand of straightforward offense. He doesn't waste any time or energy trying to dazzle the crowd with flips or tricks. Oh, out of nowhere!
I want to get my hands on John Cena.
I want to get my hands on John Cena's
money.
Yeah, he's worth millions.
What's he gonna do here? What's he gonna do
and
here?
Staff.
Wow, he's still
what
down after that.
Have?
Oh, oh my.
And that was a big shot that just dropped Cena.
How old are you again?
26.
Do you have a wife?
William Regal goes out as a bonus with a straightforward style. But let's not overlook just how sneaky this man is. If you're not paying attention, he's likely to...
Oh, he's coming back in.
Here comes another superstar.
Oh, man, and it wouldn't surprise me at all if this guy was the last man standing. It's almost time for the next competitor. There goes Eric Rowan.
Oh, no, not yet.
This guy can go toe-to-toe with anybody. We're looking at complete domination here. And William Regal's night's over.
Well, let me tell you something. Putting away a veteran like William Regal is no easy task.
You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken. Thinking to avoid that.
Wow. I want to be something good.
Oh, wait,
have you got any unlockables yet? Have you got everything unlocked?
What does that mean?
Have you got all your characters unlocked yet?
Why, what characters can you get?
When Roman Reigns makes his way through the audience, it's known that it will be only a matter of time before he imposes his will on the opponent. The longer Reigns waits, the worse the mauling will be.
Who's one at best you've got?
Kane with his mask on. The old style Kane.
Cena nails another leg drop. Not going to win many matches with that move.
I'm in range. What rating is he?
Eric
softened up here.
Who's going to be the next superstar to enter the Royal Rumble match?
I love the Royal Rumble. Let's hit.
Yes, I'm Dean Ambrose. That scored.
The more the merrier, I always
He's
say.
He's got 87 overall rating.
Who's the highest one of you ever
watched? Right on the head.
Probably Mr. McMahon.
Mr. McMahon?
I don't know what's going to happen here.
Is he good?
Look out, John Cena. Right.
Do you need to get levels online?
No, you need to go in your starting mode.
And you can read the disappointment on the Stinger's face.
How do you do that?
What is Dean Ambrose going to do here?
Get some air.
Right, I'll quit the game. Tell me how to do it.
When you go on your main menu, go on.
Wait a
minute. Go on 2K Showcase.
2K Showcase. Do you like go through matches?
Yeah,
2K
yeah.
2K Showcase.
Yep.
They use Austin 316 little... Special Objects and yeah. PlayStation Store.
Well, I've got a little confession to make. I actually bought all my characters. I cheated.
How much are you there to buy all characters? Is it the WW2K16 Legends pack?
No, it's the accelerator.
What do you get in the accelerator?
Your arenas.
Just for £1.69.
Yeah, but you've got to ask permission first, though, because you're only a kid, aren't you? It'll be coming out of your mum or dad's bank account, won't it? So I wouldn't do that.
Showcase.
The server's still down.
A stage to display.
You've got Grand Theft Auto, lad.
Yeah, have you?
From the unforgettable moments.
Nice. What else you got?
FIFA 16.
I'll tell you games that I've got WWE, got Grand Theft Auto, Need for Speed, The Evil Within.
To the greatest conflicts.
What games I've got.
You've got Black Ops.
No, I don't know. No, my little brother has. He's got his own PS4.
What? Invite him to party.
Which party?
This party.
If he don't have this game.
No, invite him to like the party party.
Oh, what? If
Why
you don't know, you'll
what?
He's 12.
Ladies and gentlemen,
if you don't, he's one of these. If you don't know, you'll what? What?
To determine the king of the
I've got
ring.
Grand Theft Auto. I'll probably go online with that.
One fall with a 1 hour time
I don't know what
limit.
I'm doing.
Approaching the ring.
Steve won. Does that sting?
Yeah, I've got 10 billion on my account, and I'm on level
500.
I know your dad said.
Wild man Mark Merrow,
when?
And had, I think 16 stitches in his mouth.
Are you friends with my dad?
He has returned here,
yeah.
King, in the King of the Ring.
Well, you know, I gotta wonder if.
Do you still work at Jellyfish?
Who saw Jake the Snake Roberts
I
being
do,
whisked
yeah.
away in
Nights
an ambulance?
Nights or mornings?
Nights? I don't know your dad, mate. Don't you worry about that.
I'll be working there soon.
You don't want to go there.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, the King of the Ring, Stone Cold Steve Austin awaits that man.
You don't want to work
And King, that man, Jake the Snake Roberts, earlier tonight took on Vader. It was not a good outing for the Snake.
He got squashed in more ways than one. Watch this big Vader bomb. It's lucky there wasn't...
There's
a great spot left in the ring.
450 pounds.
I'm going to put the Grand Theft Auto
disc in. What the ring you don't know, but Jake Roberts
struggling to even get his
Is this guy with like his
reptile bag up on the apron of the ring?
Jake Ginger
walking into the ring. This is a
one
small
man.
And the rattlesnake.
Wait, Austin's fighting.
He is wanting to end this quickly and convincingly.
Oh, look at this, JR. What's he doing to him?
He's stopping a mud hole and Jake the snake. And now he is walking and dry. From a relentless, unforgiving, stone-cold Steve
Austin,
pounded toward Jake the Snake like a tent stake.
What moves have you given?
No stopping the rattlesnake here.
Austin is not going to give any opportunity for Jake Roberts to fight his way back into this match.
And I've got Ryback, Shellshocker, Goldberg, Jackhammer.
But it's very effective.
Oh, man, here goes.
Big boot, Shot, Best Buy, you name it, he's got it.
Driving his elbows into the sternum, the ribs of Jake the Snake Roberts.
Oh man, I don't know if poor Jake the Snake is going to be able to get back to his feet.
Fun?
Yeah, I'm wrestling.
What did you think about
this
streak being over?
This is a painful submission hold and used
to great
effect here.
That's sad,
Yeah, they do have a little bubble.
How did he lose his streak, though?
He'll think twice about going to there again. Wasn't
Brock
ready for that one.
It.
Oh man, how do you stand after
they
an attack like this?
They were doing so good as well.
Wow. No. You know, when the match first started, and he threw him over his shoulders, Brock threw Taker over his shoulders, he landed that move wrong. He landed clean on top of his head, and he lost, and he went injured early doors. So,
can he do it here?
And it was his own choice to end the streak, because he was injured. He was really badly hurt. But at least he came back the year after and kicked Bray Wyatt
easily
backside, didn't he?
Can't he do streak again?
No, that's it, it's over now. He lost that one match and it's over. Can't do that again.
That's good.
From the top. Oops. And that's why they call it high risk, folks.
Yeah, did he say you would be an Ambrose?
To potential injury here.
I'm Stone Cold now.
Stone Cold, Dean Ambrose is a good wrestler. I like him.
He's a lunatic.
Yep, that's why I like him.
Got him.
He timed that perfectly.
But now I'm Stone Cold, he's so good.
Shoulders down.
Yeah,
this
Stone
could be
Cold was a good guy in his day.
It's going to take more than that to keep him down tonight.
And Stone Cold still were an ace move.
Stone Cold, we stated he was heartless before, but I don't think that anybody would think he would take that.
How do you do really good moves?
Measures.
Austin's mean streak is bona fide. He is a vile man.
If you press your X button,
a vile man.
Yeah.
He is confident.
And
he
then
is focused.
Move
Stone
your
ass
three about with your X
man.
Button again. You should do all sorts of suplexes. Oh, you're Stone Cold?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, this
then
is going to lead
hold your square button
tap?
Down as well.
He
do
tap?
Like
he's applying it.
Some strong strikes.
A good escape.
Get him knocked about a bit.
The speed. The collision.
Might have been back in a minute. He's going to tip trial up.
Jake the Snake Roberts.
Still pushing Vanelli.
There's the camel clutch, and somehow he's got to take the pressure off his neck. Well, he's going to have to block out the pain if he hopes to escape this.
Oh, the velocity, the impact. You could hear it. Whoa. The back of his head just bounced off the mat with that slam.
Even if you can get back to your feet after a move like that, at this stage of the match, you're still struggling to find your...
Look out below.
I'm back.
All right.
Yeah, so what
he's
color is your
no
PlayStation?
And mine's a Black Ops 3 one.
Ooh, nice. I've got mine in white.
White.
Oh, this spells trouble right
yeah.
here. Creed. He sees it.
Come on, Stone Cold, finish him. Finish him, lad.
Jake the Snake Roberts was punished. Oh, yeah. Stone Cold Stunner.
What's up, Bray one like?
It's all right.
Hey, the shoulders are down.
Two, three. Yeah.
Oh, Steve Austin. Victorious.
Yeah. Cold Stunner. Wait, new item unlocked. Austin, King of Ring 96. What does that mean?
That's just, you've unlocked another Stone Cold character, the King of the Ring, in 1996. So that's one of your unlockables done.
Is he good?
You've, you've got, I'll tell you how many characters, I'll tell you how much characters you've got to unlock yet. Because there's loads of them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. You've got about 50 more characters to unlock yet. So you're the long way off.
You've only unlocked one.
Yeah, yeah, you've got another 49 to go, yeah.
It's scheduled for one fall. Coming
got
down
it.
The
there's 40. Victoria, sorry, Texas. There's 40 characters to unlock, so you've got 39
Stone
more yet.
Cold
you've
Steve.
Got to get the snare.
Who's second
got...
best?
And ladies and gentlemen, here it comes. The man who could
in my opinion,
spoil the comeback attempt of Bret the Hitman Hart. You talk about qualifications, King.
Undertaker, 1999.
Steve Austin
that was when he was the Lord
Bret
of Darkness, the Ministry
career.
Of Darkness.
You know, JR, I saw Steve Austin a few years
who's
ago.
Who's the worst player
down
in the
Dallas,
game?
Texas. And you could see the greatness. The
some
potential
guy called
greatness.
Mickey Whitbreck. I don't know who he
then
is.
And now.
It
an attitude, I might
dying.
Add, that is so
I wish the Boogeyman was still in this game.
Crowd.
The Boogeyman?
Oh, Boogeyman. I was scared of Boogeyman. He was freaky.
Is he a serial killer?
In the wrestling business, no, it's just a character. In movies, yes.
And his opponent, from
Calgary, oh, I'm versing Bret the Hitman Hart. Are you actually mad? Is he good?
Bret Hitman Hart.
The Hitman, Bret
Hart.
Start
get
looking to electrify
the submission
this
by him,
capacity
but,
crowd.
He will
and
win.
Everyone, and I mean everyone.
How do you
refer
submissions?
Well, he's back. He ain't no
just
clown.
Like you
normally
do
with
your
no
moves.
Trash man. He's a fierce competitor, and so is Stone Cold Steve Austin. That's what it's all about, JR.
Do you have any
wrestling,
pets?
Competition, intensity, athleticism,
puppy,
and drama. And we're going to experience it all in this one match here tonight.
I had two rabbits, but they died.
I've got a little puppy, a little sappy puppy.
Oh, I love sappies, and I've got a sappy too.
Well, this should be quite the contest, Jerry. Stone Cold Steve Austin, Bret the Hitman Hart. Finally going to meet one on one.
Is this guy Tokyo Blade Harris?
It has been brewing for several weeks.
You're right about that, JR. A long time coming, and it's finally
yeah,
here. Stone Cold Steve Austin, the Rattlesnake, going against the best there is, best there was, best there ever will be. This should be great.
Bret the Hitman Hart.
Listen, that he worked his weird full stop.
Scientific. Fundamentally sound.
It's
awesome.
A Polish
likes to brawl. Likes
oh, yeah.
Likes to fight.
Have you ever heard the story
look at this,
about
look at this stare down.
In the hair?
Are either one of these guys
yes.
going to be intimidated, JR?
And the tortoise won the
I
race.
I don't think so.
Yeah.
Austin trying to get into Hart's head.
Well, that does not apply to your mate, Googly Harry.
Look at that!
Oh, goodness. What a snail could overtake
him. Hart, Stone Cold, Steve.
Here they go.
The black heart of the Texan. Collar and elbow tie up. And it's Bret the Hitman
is
Hart.
Yeah, we all.
Momentarily. Austin now reverses
no,
it.
No, we take Mick out of
the network. Referee asks for a clean break.
Whoa.
Why?
Uh-oh. I wouldn't want to be the referee in this match, would you, JR?
Absolutely not.
Oh, I think Timbers are going to flare
he's
really
he's
quick.
He's a good lad, he's had it.
Well, the
oh,
tension.
Yeah, he's
you
all
feel
right.
Feel the tension when these
he
men came to the ring.
He's all right.
You knew this was going to be special.
Who's the
what did Stone Cold Steve Austin use the sharpshooter to make Bret Hart submit?
Can I really tell you?
Yeah.
You got
watch out. Really got
why
some air on that dive.
Oh. Yo, that's just so funny at work. It gives me rib ache.
Attacking from the top.
It makes me laugh. Oh, you don't want to know. He talks like Scooby-Doo.
Oh, no! Missed
everything.
That good foot or two.
He walks around making people laugh.
What an elbow drop.
He takes a look out of me.
What does he say?
And the strike connects.
It's probably a wall.
Find a home. And he's toast.
He don't mean it.
I know he don't mean it. And he takes Nick out of it.
Heads up to take a chance like that. Do you know how badly he must want to win this?
Don't I take Nick out of your dad?
No, of Harry.
No. Me? No. I don't do stuff like that. I just go...
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Steve Austin.
So why's your PlayStation then? Is it in your bedroom, your living room?
His shoulders are down.
No, he's won. He's won.
Oh dear.
Wait. Yeah, I'm streaming.
So what's your dad doing now then?
Work.
What'll be at work? It's Saturday.
Oh, right, his thingy. His at thing. What's it now? He's gone to the pub, yeah.
Yeah.
Do you want to do a YouTube video with me on GTA?
How do I do that?